I love apples! They do understand me. But there's no more apples left behind me, so I took an orange, but it was too dangerous. And during the fight, it started to boggle my mind about tastiness and democracy. The only way to stop this fight was making a giant barrier and starting a protest with sandwich sign as I read an instruction given to me by engineer. I heard an explosion. It was a grenade that stuck in my ear. It is everything I remember.